experimental artists, it's true, and some field biologists and some bioartists, and we're invited to create this project in Thailand at DinaCon, right? The Digital Naturalism Conference. They said yes to five of us. Crap, how do we get five people to Thailand?
By creating our own media, science, technology, philosophy, biodiversity mini golf lab.
The idea is this: we're underwater and we're in an augmented reality. Whoa, seeing fish underwater and like, you know, Guga, like fucking video garbage.
I want to be underwater, but also look at videos.
And I'm really excited about this because it's a tactile underwater VR AR interface.
Live feed filtration systems.
I want to become a human sensor.
What of reality can be melted?
We just have them sign a waiver, right? And cover our asses. The gamification of risk studies has never been better.